Hello, my name's Neil, and recently I made this video about what to do if you hit your storage limit in Google Photos. I showed some ways to reduce the photo and video files in your Google Photos so that you can get your Google account working again. In that video, which is linked in the description, I said that you can use a feature in Google Photos called partner sharing. And I think there's a way to do this so that you can save unlimited photos and videos. I know, it's a bit of a bold claim, but this is how I think it works. At the moment, if you share your photos and videos with another account using partner sharing, so you've got Google account number one and you create Google account number two, you can share your photos and videos from this account with this account, so that the photos and videos from this account can also be seen and searched and saved in this account. Those photos and videos do not take up any storage space in that shared account, which means you can delete them off the original account where they were taken and still have them saved in the shared account. And those saved photos and videos do not take up any of your free 15 gigabytes of Google storage allowance. So let me show you how to set up partner sharing step by step. I'm going to do this in real time and you can try it out for yourself and follow along. I'm going to do it on this phone. You can do it on desktop. I'm going to try this on a phone. If I go into the Google Photos app, I have created this brand new Google account just for my photos and videos. I have all the details of how to make a new Google account in my other video. The link is in the description. Now, I've signed my Google Photos app on my phone into that new account, and to check that you've done that, you just click on the top right hand corner. At the bottom of the app, at the bottom of the screen, there's a tab here called sharing. And if I click on that, here is a prompt to share your photos. It's right here where it says share with partner. If partner sharing isn't here, try going into a desktop on a computer and go to photos.google.com. Click on settings, which is the cog at the top here, and partner sharing should be on the list there. If it isn't, you might need to verify your account first. Back to the Google Photos phone app, I'll click on share with partner, get my glasses on. It gives you some options here. So it explains that setting up automatic sharing means that you can share your memories. So we can choose the starting date. I'm going to go with all time. I want all photos to be shared with the other account. And you can choose which photos to share. I'm going to share all photos. Then I guess we'll click on select partner. And here we can type in the email address that we want to share the account to. And now we'll click confirm. So it's told me that it's shared this request, this invitation with the other account. Now we can go to that other account to accept the invitation. So I'll click on the avatar in the top right hand corner and I'll log in the Google Photos app to my other Google account. And here it is right now on screen, and I've got a notification saying Neil wants to share with you. So it's instantly told me that the sharing request has been made. If it's not showing, make sure you've clicked on the sharing tab at the bottom of the screen here. I can now click on view invitation. Neil wants to start partner sharing with you. You'll be able to view photos shared by Neil. So I'll hit accept. And now it offers to share back to the other account. The questions look exactly the same as before. Choose starting date, we'll have all time, and choose photos to share. Let's hit all photos. And then I'll click confirm. Now it's given us an extra option. And this is the important bit to make this work, to make this unlimited. Auto save pictures from Neil. So it's offering to show those photos and videos from the other account and save them in this account, and it won't take up any of my storage. So I'm going to hit get started. Turn on auto save so you never miss a photo from myself. This is the crucial bit here. Can you see where it says the photos that you save won't count towards your storage as long as your partner continues to share them with you? So what I will do, I will choose save all photos, and then I'll hit confirm. saving automatically all photos, but all of those photos are now going to be saved in my original Google account. I've now logged into the other account, the new Google account that I created just to take photos and videos, and you can see here that partner sharing seems to be working. But if I click on Neil's photos, partner sharing, I've got the same message here to autosave. So I'm probably going to do this in both directions just for safety. It takes up no storage, so I might as well do this. Autosave pictures from Neil. I'm going to click get started, turn on autosave. So I'm going to choose save all photos, confirm. And that is now saving all my photos from the other account to this account. It doesn't take up any of my storage. If this video is helping, thanks for leaving a comment or being awesome with a thumbs up. And right here is what YouTube knows you're going to love watching next.
Can you please help my dad get to 1 million subscribers? Just click on his face. Thanks. Bye. Can we have dinner now?